My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered and licensed dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I've been asked how many calories are in a banana smoothie. This will actually vary a lot depending on how the smoothie is made. Some people will make smoothies strictly with the fruit and with a juice. Other people will make it with fruit and a yogurt. Some people will add milk into the mix. So you really want to find out how your banana smoothie is being made. If you're going to be making it at home, are you going to make it with just banana and milk, or are you going to use fruit juice instead? If you're using milk, the best thing to do if you're concerned about your calorie intake is to make sure you're using a very low fat milk or a skim milk. So a 1% milk would be the lowest fat milk that you can purchase in most stores. Some stores will carry a 0.5% milk, but that's pretty hard to find. So skim milk, or again, 1% milk is fine to use. Try to avoid adding any additional sugar. Maybe add a few other flavorings such as vanilla or cinnamon and blend it up with some extra ice, and that will be a fairly low calorie smoothie. With that one banana, say an 8-ounce cup of skim milk, you're probably going to be having a smoothie close to around 200 calories. If you go somewhere and buy the smoothie, depending on what all else they add, if they're adding yogurt, if they're adding other fruit juices, and depending on the size, whether you're getting an 8-ounce cup or you're getting a 16-ounce glass, there's going to be a wide variation in the calorie level. Some smoothies can go up as high as around 800 calories depending on what's added to them. Some smoothie factories will actually add protein powders, and that will really kick up the calorie content as well. So make sure, depending on where you go for your smoothie, just check the nutrition information if they have it available in the restaurant. If not, try to check ahead of time online. A lot of restaurants will publish their nutrition information online. And if that's not available, it's not available online, you go to the restaurant, you don't see it available, ask the person who's making your smoothie what all they're putting in there, and you can get a rough idea of how many calories are in your smoothie. A couple of things to keep in mind is that a medium-sized banana is going to have around 100 calories to it. If they're using an 8-ounce cup of plain yogurt, that's going to be about 100 calories. If they're using an 8-ounce cup of a skim milk, that's going to be around 90 calories. So a few calorie levels to keep in your mind. If they're adding fruit juice to it, an 8-ounce cup of fruit juice is going to be about 120 calories. So keep all those things in mind. Make sure that if all of those things are added, you're adding all of those various calorie levels, and that will give you a rough idea of how many calories are in your smoothie.